July 4th, 2020 here in Joshua Tree, in this backyard of this place I'm staying.